Let's get this started. Yeah, assault on Chengdu. Yeah, I had a feeling. So I'm supposed to go to Lo Fang Po and die right there, but I'm not gonna die because I'm controlling Peng Tong this time.
しかし、それでは陣の道に反するのではないか。やらなきゃ早々にやられちまう。陣の戦にあらず、まして大義などない。
But since I'm paying Tong, I just gotta go this way. This is gonna be such a short level. Uh-oh. Ambush. Lo Fang Po. Sorry, Zane Rang, you're not killing Peng Tong today. I sticked you with my cane. Or staff. Oh, look at all these arrows. Now I can see why he dies. I thought there was arrows over there too. Man, that one was more tough. Whatever. arrows. No screen. See what I mean by his moves are unsafe? Yeah, this video was incredibly short. It made it easy for me because since I'm paying Tong, I was like right outside the forest, so I didn't even have to check the map. Three minutes. Until next time on part 5.